Teams has just released a new feature that allows you to change the default location of your downloads. Now, first things first, before we jump into getting to that feature, I want to make sure that you know that this feature is currently only available in public preview. Now, if you don't know what public preview is, or you aren't familiar how to get in your Teams client into public preview, I'm going to show you how. So first thing is you want to go onto your Teams and you want to hit these three little dots. Once you're here, you want to go to About and then you'll see public preview. You'll click that and then there's going to be a big sign that's going to say, you know, you're in public preview. Some of these features aren't going to, some of these features may not work as well as you would hope they would, because it is a preview version or a beta version of Teams. Once you hit that button, it'll go ahead and close your Teams client, or if you're on the web version, you can follow these exact same steps and it'll refresh your page. Now, one thing to note is whenever you click switch to public preview, it's going to fully close your Teams. So what that means is if you have any messages up or if you're in a meeting or anything like that, the moment that you click that, it'll actually close your Teams client. So just remember, once you click on the public preview, your Teams client will be restarted. So without so now with that out of the way, we're going to go ahead and move over to this new feature. So to get there, you're going to first go ahead and go to Settings. Once you're in Settings, you're going to go all the way down to where you see File. And this is where you can go to change your default location. Now, as you can see right now, it's set to my Downloads folder. But if I wanted to change it, I can hit Change. And what will happen is it will open up a file explorer window and I can change exactly where I want it to go. And as you can see, there's a couple of other settings here, which is always ask where to save download files, which is a great thing just in case you wanted to make it to where not everything always goes to one file location. But if you wanted to pick and choose every single time, you can do that toggle. You can also, as you see here, opening file preference, you can change that as well. And that is how you do it.